Here we go. Nice, good breath. Good to see you all. I hope you had all had a great day. We're all trying to adjust to our new normal. Feels very surreal. I want you to know, every single one of you girls, I miss you to death. So, good. Whoo. Shoulders back. My poor dog is exhausted. He's been walked so much. Effective this week, I am no longer traveling to Appleton at all. So I'm 100% out of the house, going a little stir crazy. I gotta confess. How are you all doing? I would be dying for you to drop me a text and tell me. Right? Shoulders back. Hey! Freak out, girl. Yes. Freak out. Feel free to sing along. March it wide. Right arm, reach it up. Let's do it. Let's get warm. Whoo. Hamstring curl. Single, single, double. Here we go, double. March it nice and wide. Take it narrow. Mambo now. Whoo! Let's get that heel down. Break out. Break out. Left foot forward. Let's make sure that heel goes down in the back. Left, march it narrow. Take it wide. Left arm, reach it up. All around. Hamstring curl. Single, single, double. Oh yeah, we got it. March it wide and narrow. Left foot mambo here. Two more. Right foot forward. Two more. March it right and wide. Get down low like a duck. Bring an arrow here. Little wider. Plant those feet. Big breath. Exhale. Reach and squat. Up. Push. Good. Two more. Arms up, right foot forward, and hinge. You know it. Warm up those beautiful bodies. We're going to use them. And left foot forward. Hinge. Feet apart, nice big breath. Exhale, shoulders back. Nice and harmless to begin. Adjust those clothes. Swim it back. Forward down. Open it up. Cross. Throw it away right here. Moving on to double step. Add that grapevine right now. Double shovel to the front. Back it up. Swim it. Forward. Open it up. Cross. Double step going right. Grapevine going right. Double shovel forward here. Back it up. Swim it back. And forward. Pull it down. Nice and big. Good. March it narrow right. Perfect. Cross back, back. Cross back, back. And cross back, back. Cross back, back. Good. March it narrow on the right. Lots of energy. Perfect. Out, out, in, in. Get down low now. That's it. Four more. Walk it forward. Add that V step. Right here, V. Walk it back. V. Walk it forward. Take it back. And forward. V steps. Keep these V steps right here. Four. Three. Get low. Left foot four times. Good. Okay, team, we're going to do everything on the left. Left arm, swing it back. Forward here. Open and cross. Good. Oh, yeah. Double step left. Two more. Grapevine. Double shovel up left. Woo. Back it up. Double. Good. Grapevine going left. Two more. Shovel up left. Back it up. Grapevine last time. Out, out, in, in. Two more. Throw it away to the left. In four more. Left foot forward, forward, back, back. Down. And three. Good. Left foot, walk it forward now. V step. Left foot back. V step. Left foot forward. V step. Left foot back. V step. Left foot crossed. Hold. Good. Five. Four. Three, two, march it narrow here, breathe, left foot, forward, forward, back, back, four, we got it, right foot forward now, four, two, breathe, march or run, two, good, pick it up, we've got it, good. Eight, seven, six, we're breathing. Four, three, pony right and left. Hold, circle. Shuffle right. Pony right. And ski to the right. Hold. Breathe. High or low, your choice. Four more. March it wide, hoo, and narrow. Heel to right here, push. Arms coming up, hold them up. Bring it down. Good, or add that ski. Hoo, hoo. March it left, hoo. Breathe, good, how we doing? I know, me too, right? Ha ha, grapevine left, hoo. March or shuffle to the left. Left foot pony circle. Four more. Shuffle. Ski to the left. Hold. Good. Breathe. Eight, seven. We got it. Four, three. March it nice and wide. Hold. Take a narrow. Left foot heel to here. Whoo, arms up. Pull it down or hop with those skis. Your choice. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Right foot marches here. Hold and wide. Knee lift right here. Whoo, I know. Right? Open up those knees. Good. Forward four. Get your breath. Open it up for a four. Are we ready? Oblique crunch now. Whoo! Good. We can take that half time if we choose. Pick your pace. Opening those hips up, breathing all the way through it. Nice and strong. Eight, seven. Good. In four more, alternating those knees. Open and shut to right and left. Here we go. Whoo! Good. Four more, just like that. Four, three. Ready to oblique crunch over left. Whoo! Good. Nice and strong. We got it, team. Perfect. Come on, add those crunches. Get that oblique into it. We've got it. Nicely done. Eight, seven. Good. Four, three. Knees open, right and left. Hold. Forward, right here. Whoo. How are we doing? March it low. Feet wide, big cleansing breath. Exhale. Okay, girls, grab a quick sip of water, me too, and then let's grab our weights. Okay, ladies, feet nice and wide. Good. Weights right down by the hips, shoulders back. Lift those arms right in front of the chest. Exhale on the rise. Alternate left, right. Using that breath, you got it. Perfect. Both arms together. Four, three, nice curve in the elbow. Alternating out to the side, left and right. Curve, beautiful. Exhale on the lift. Both arms together. Good. Keep it right here to the side. Four more, nice and strong. In two more, hold them up and breathe. Static hold, palms down. It's in, out. Three, two, hold them out to the side, palms up. Curl, out. Curl, nice and strong, good. Keep those elbows up if you got them in yet. Yes, eight, seven. Oh yeah. Little Doobie Brothers for us. Two more. Hold them up. Palms forward. Kiss those elbows. We got it, team. Yes, we do. Four. Three. Two. Carefully rotate down. Knuckles down. Shoulders back. Ooh, chin down. Rolling that chin up to the right. All the way down and up to the left. Bringing it around to the center, all the way to the right, center and left. Center, shoulders back, heel digs. Good, alternate the bicep curl. It's left, right. Good, we're alternating. Good, nice hammer curl with this. Nice and easy. Now both arms together with those heel digs. Breathe. Smooth and in control, team. Good. Keep those heels going. Perfect. In two more. Spread the feet wide. Plant them and pulse. Lift. Lift. Toes out to the side for second position. Palms up top. Bicep curl with a lift. It's up and down. Breathe. Good. Nice and strong. Keep those biceps going. Tuck the tailbone. Tummy's in and shoulders are back. Perfect. Hold it down. Alternate the arms. Eight, seven, six. Hips low. Four, three. Both arms together. Stay low. Weights down by the groin. Right heel up. Four, three, two. Left heel. Four, three. Doubles each side. Good. Alternate single. Knuckles down in front. Plie rise with the elbows. Bring them right behind those shoulders. Good. Contracting in the middle. If we want, we can always alternate the arms we're using here or trade those weights down. Exhale as those elbows are coming back, team. Four more. Four. Three. Oh, yeah. In two more, step in. Knee lift right here. Breathe. Good. Shoulders back. Weights are climbing. Keep them in front of the forehead. Pump. Breathe. Good. Double knees. Whoo. Whoo. Good. Single knees. Doubles last time. Singles. Slowly making those arms down. Knees keep going. Shoulders are back. Turning to the side. Tummy is in. That's it. Plant those feet. Bend the knees. Elbows up in the back for tricep kickbacks. Push. Release. Push. Okay. Let's look at that floor about 8 feet in front of us. Keeping that chin up above the heart. Using that breath to power the movement. Exhale as we kick those weights up to the ceiling. Perfect. Four. Three. Gorgeous. Hold them up in the back. Pulse right here. Lift. Good. Four more big. Micro hold up top. Big contraction. Here we go. Slowly bringing those weights down. Gently facing the front. Feet wide. Bending the knees all the way down. Slowly making our way up one vertebra at a time. Shoulders back. Looking out on the floor about 8 feet. Two count deadlift. Down, touch, up, shoulders back. Breathing through. Good. Nice and strong. One more slow, and then we'll take it up to tempo. Are we ready? Here we go. Eight, rise. Perfect. Tucking that tummy, tucking that tailbone. Keeping those knees soft. Beautiful. Three. One more, nice and slow, right here. Good. Knee lift, shoulders back. Breathe. Perfect, ladies. Okay, let's go get rid of the weights. Coming back to that right foot. Dabbing that little glisten we've got going on. And marching. Perfect. Nice big breath. Exhale. Shoulders back. Breaking what we did down at the beginning. Adding on a little bit. Okay? Sure lifts. Whatever you want to do. Swim it back. Forward. Pull it down. Breathe. Throw it away. Four, three, double step, going right. Good. Two more like that. Grapevine to the right. Four, three, good. Double shovel going forward. Whoo. Take it back. Grapevine to the right. Here we roll. Four, three, gorgeous. Double shovel going forward. Whoo. Take it back. March or run in place. Whoo. Good. Now pick up those knees if we're running. Come on, team. We've got it. In eight, seven, six. We're breathing. Four, three. Pony circle to the right. Whoo. We've got it. Shuffle to the right. Bring it all the way down. Taking it all the way back up. Ski to the right. As high or low as we'd like, team. Your choice. Eight, seven. Oh, yeah. Four, three. March it nice and wide. Take it in. Right foot cross, box, step. Eight, hook. Seven, good. Six. Love that. Four, three, march, lots of energy, whoo, right foot front, side back, good, left, add the hop if you like, whoo, perfect, two more times each side, march it real big, whoo. Perfect. Arms up. Heel it forward. Breathe. Or add those hops. You know it. Eight. Seven. Whoo. Four. Three. March it left foot. Whoo. Breathe in. Left foot. Swim it back. Forward. Pull it down. Throw it away. Perfect. Four. Three, double step, going left. Give me four more. Awesome, girls. Keep it up. Grapevine, going left. Four. Hop. Three. Oh, yeah. Left foot. Double shovel. Forward. Take it back. Grapevine, going to the left. Hey. Two more. Shovel it, ladies. Whoo. Back it up. Pony, left circle. We've got it. Breathing. Shuffle to the left. All the way down. Bringing it back up. Ski to the left. Whoo. High or low, whatever you choose. Breathe. Come on, give it to me. Eight, seven. Breathing through. Four, three, left foot, march it narrow, real big, hold, good. Left foot, cross, box, step. It's eight, good. Seven, six, five, oh yeah. Whoo, whoo, two more. Left foot, march it narrow here, lots of energy. Left foot, front, side, back. Or add that hop now, whoo. Oh yeah, four, hop, three, hop, two, oh yeah, run or march it left, whoo, picking it up, lots of energy, spike up that heart rate, in eight, seven, six, five, four, three, left foot march it here, hold, forward, forward, back, back, four, three, two, left foot, walk it forward, four, V step, left foot back, forward, forward twice, one more, right foot, walk it forward, right, take it back, V step right here, two more, oh yeah, knee lift, breathe, breathe, perfect, kick it now, hop, 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 good, hold that tummy and shoulders back, eight, seven, good, four, three, march it narrow, hold, feet wide, big breath, exhale, water, get those sweat towels out, come right back, oh yeah, while those heart rates are up, we're going right into biceps, feet are actually neutral and wide. Tummy's in, both weights over on the right, elbow here, slow bicep curls, shoulders back. Inhale, good. Now exhale on that curl, inhale, extend it. Good. Two more like that. Oh, oh. Up to tempo now, squeeze. Come on, full extension. Let's see if we can touch those knuckles to the tops of the thighs. Yeah, eight, seven, breathe. Ooh, love it. Three, two, good. Let those arms dangle. Take a weight and march. March. Bringing that right hand over to the left. Pushing that right hand out, fingertips up. Good, and down. Shake it all around, plant those feet wide, shoulders back, left elbow in the waist, here we go. Curl and down, exhale on the way up. Nicely done. Good, two more of this pace. You got it. Can we take it up to tempo, keep that full extension. Knuckles are touching the thighs, using that breath to propel the movement. Four. I lied. How about four more this pace? Four. Woo! One more. Nice and slow. Good. Take a weight. Let it hang. And march. Good. Stretching out that left bicep. Bringing that hand over. Palm out. Fingertips up. Fingertips down. Shoulders around. Breathe. feet wide, toes forward, moving into French press. Elbows in and weights down, press. Good. What are we looking for here, team? We want those shoulders over those hips, nice neutral spine, booty tucked, tummy is in. Good. Using that breath. Yes, exhale as we push up. Perfect. Down. Inside out and round and round. Eight. Push. Good. Just this tempo, team. Perfect. You've got it. Four more. Remember, we can put those weights down as soon as we've hit fatigue. Yeah, two more. Slowly bring it up. Elbows down. Squat. Up. Push forward and in. Squat. Lift. Push forward and in. Squat. Up. Push. Toes are forward. Feet are a little wider than hips. Good. Up to tempo. It's eight. Push. We're pushing right between the shoulders and the head. Yes. Hold that tummy in. Drive the weight through the heels. Good. Nice and strong. Perfect. Weight down. Knee lift. Whoo. Shoulders back. Breathe. Perfect. Preparing for another set of squats. Listen up. Keep those knees coming up. Get your breath. We're going to put them directly under the hips. Squat. Kick. Alternate. It's squat. Kick. Squat. Good. Kick with the heel of the foot, pushing directly out at the waist. Hold the tummies in and shoulders back. Yes. Down. Power that squat nice and deep. Eight more. Eight. Good. Oh, yeah, we're top. We've got it. Sure we do, team. Woo! Four, three, two. Knee lift out of this. Hold. Good. Breathe. Perfect. Shoulders back, feet wide. Whoo. Weights under the chest, lat pinch. Squeeze. Good. Breathe. Exhale. Awesome. In eight. Good. In two more, rotate so those knuckles are forward, elbows up. Four, three, two, slow deadlift, chin up. Ooh. Now tuck out, jump one vertebra at a time. Take your time. Shoulders back, good. Weights out of the way. Perfect. Okay, team, we know what we're doing, right? Sure we do. Good. How about we take a nice big breath? Okay. Woo. Exhale. Swim it back. Woo. Forward. You know it's coming. Yeah, you do. Open it up. Cross. One more. Pull it down. Woo! Throw it away real big. Eight. Hop. Oh, yeah. Woo! Double step right. Woo! Good. Again. Grapevine for four. Woo! Add that energy. We got it, team. Right foot double. Shovel come in front. Hey, back it up, grapevine to the right, two more, double shovel front, hoo, take it back, run in place, hoo, or pick up those knees, or march, feel whatever you got in ya, for eight. Seven, six, five, in four more, going to pony right circle, hold, form up, shuffle march right, and down, and up, ski to the right, hold, as high or low as you'd like, oh yes, eight, seven, love it, four, three, march it nice and wide. Hold. Right foot. Cross box step. Eight. Hop. Seven. Oh, yeah. Show that hip some love. Come on. We love you. In four. Woo. Right foot. March it narrow. Whoo. Good. Front side back. And left. Add the hop if you like. Oh, yeah. March it narrow right. Hold. Good. forward, forward, back, back. Walk forward here. Right foot V's up. Walk it back. Right foot V's up. Two more on the right. Left foot for two. Oh yeah. Left foot march it narrow. Left swim. Hey. Forward now. Oh yeah. Breathe. Open it up. Cross. Pull it down. Double step. Great five. Four. Come on, girls. Throw that energy in it. Shovel it forward. They long to be close to you. Great five. Hey. Shovel.
They.
Oh, just like me. They long to be. Run or march in place. Left. Ooh. Oh, yes. Or shake that booty. Oh. Or pick up those knees. 8, 7, 6, 5. Good. Left pony circle. Ooh. Shuffle to the left. And down. And up. Ski to the left. Ooh. As high or low as you like. 8, 7. Oh, yes. March it nice and wide. Whoo, and narrow. Left foot cross, box. 8, hop. Four more. March it left, big. Front, side, back. Add that hop if you like. Oh, yes.
Just like me, they long to be close to you.
One more on the right. March it left. Forward, forward, back, back. Walk it forward, left. Good. Walk it back. V-step twice. Right foot two times. Step, kick, alternate. Ho, walk it back. Yes, come on, give it to me. Breathe. Ho, ho. Come on, ladies. Perfect. 8, hop. 7, up. Close to you. Good. I, close to you. March it narrow. Ooh, perfect. Okay. We're going to do a few little lunges on the back end. Tap it back right. Push. Good. Breathe. Stay right here. Add the combo. Long step. Out, knee, tap, in. Good. Okay, let's really focus on holding that low tummy in. Take the pressure off the spine. Breathe, because that's always an awesome idea. Right? 8 more. Nice and large. 8. Hop. 7. Hop. Good. Woo! Ho! March it narrow right. Hold big breath. Good. Grab water both ways. So we're staying on our feet. We're not done yet. No, we're not. Okay, team. Woo! Standing forward. Shoulders back. Actually, let's let that heart rate come down just a titch. So feet wide, bend the knees, elbows in the waist, cross and pinch. Good. We'll just do those nice little back isometrics to let that heart rate come down, and then we're going to get serious again. Oh, yay, Liz. Let's do it. Hold it back and pulse. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3. Cross, pinch, 4, 3, oh yeah. Take them out, slowly roll down, shoulders back, feet are narrow, squat 2 times. 2 steps to the right, so it's squat, rise, now to the left twice, squat, good, you know this move, but we're gonna add on. Oh good, right? Let's keep going. Woo! boogie boogie dance. Now stay neutral. Two more squats neutral. Perfect. Hunker down, tummy in, weights down, right weight in the middle of the legs, left arm to the side. It's tap in, bring that body weight back to the left heel. I know this is exhausting, that's what we're looking for. Now bring the body weight back toward the heels. Eight, in, seven, in, good. Bend that knee, get down there, challenge those glutes. Four more, four, three, two, bring that foot in, squat low. Tuck, arch up, one vertebra at a time, left knee lift. Hold, breathe, okay. We gotta do that whole thing again, starting with the left. Oh my goodness, that's gonna be so fun, isn't it? Sure it is. Both feet on the floor, squat, down. Good, two more, tummy in, tuck that tailbone. Double squat to the left, here we go. Four, good, and back, three, two more sets. Good. Take it back. Two more regular squats right here. Now hold low and weight down. Left arm in the middle, right arm to the side. Tap the left foot. Out, in, out. Bend that right knee. Put all the body weight back into that heel. I know, just eight more. Dig it out. Eight, seven. Show those glutes some love. Your hips are saying thank you so much. Four, three, oh yeah, two, good. Feet a little wider, squat twice. Whoo, knee lift on the right, good. Breathe, perfect. Okay team, right foot forward. Back both weights in the left hand. Coming into a modified lunge. So that left knee is bent in the back or the heels down, whatever's comfortable. Hips square, weights dangling, chin up above the heart. Draw that elbow up toward the middle of the back and the ceiling. Good, this is what we're looking for. Good, breathe. Now, I'm looking on the floor about 8 feet out in front of me to keep that chin above the heart. Are we ready to open up those wings toward the ceiling gently and down? Seven, good. Exhale while we're drawing up to the ceiling. Perfect, four, three, gorgeous. Let's let those weights dangle. Foot up, big squat down. Tuck our chest slowly. One vertebra at a time, both weights in the right hand. Turn with the left foot forward this time. Nice modified lunge, hips square. Looking forward about 8 feet, let's do it. Lift, good. So we're using that left upper thigh to support that forearm so we can put all the concentration on what we're doing with that back. We're exhaling while the elbow's coming up. Open up the wings, eight, good. Remember, this is optional with the weights. We can trade down as we reach fatigue. Good. Three, two more, team. Put those weights down. Natural hanging position. Foot up, big squat down. Slowly tuck arch up, one vertebra at a time. Shoulders back, face the front, left knee up. Oh, how are we feeling? I agree. Do you have one more round in you? Sure, I do, lift. Good. Put those weights down. Grab a quick sip. Oh yeah. Pat that sweat off your face. Come right back in. Smile. Let's see if we can't lead that whole thing with the left, right? Here we go. March. Exhale. One more cleansing breath. Left arm. Swing it back right now. Good. Bring it forward. Open it up. You know what's coming. One more. Pull it down. Good. Throw it away. Eight, seven, good. Nice and strong. Pitch those apples to the ground. Double step left. Whoo, good. One more time. Grapevine. Four. Love it. Double shovel forward. Whoo, good. Bring it back. Grapevine to the left. Whoo. Shovel it forward. Whoo. Okay, team, either march or run in place or fast feet. Shake it up or do a combination of it. We have it. We are strong, beautiful, fabulous. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, pony left. Oh, oh yeah. Four more. Shuffle and march left. Bring it down. Bring it back up. Ski left. Whoo. High or low, your choice. In four, three, left foot march it wide. Whole and narrow. Left cross box. It's four, three, two, left foot front, side, back, and right. One more each side. March it narrow, left, hold, yes. Forward, forward, back, back. Walk it forward, left. V-step right now. Walk it back. V-step two times. Whoo. Right foot. Oh, yeah. Right, swing it back. Forward. This is the last time. Open it up. Cross. Good. Pull it. Throw it away. Good. Four more. Whoo. Double step right. Shovel. Whoop. Oh, I know what I left out. Sorry, girls. You know what that means. It's a do-over. How about that double step right? We'll get it right. Two more like this. Grapevine to the right. Hey! What's a few extra steps on a Tuesday night, right? Shuttle it forward, right. Whoo! Back it up. Okay, team, one more time. Grapevine to the right. Four, hop. Shovel it up. Whoo! Back it up. You've got choices. March fast, feet, or run. Whoo! Come on, shake it out. For eight, seven, six, we got it. Four, three, pony circle right. Whoo! Four more. Shuffle right. And down. Take it up. Ski to the right. Oh, high or low. Four more. Right foot march. Ho, right foot cross box step. It's four, three, two, right foot front side back. And left. One more time each side. Good. March it on the right. Whoo, good. V-step on the right. Walk it forward now. V-step right here. Walk it back. Two V-steps. Left foot. Step, kick, alternate. Ho! Come on, eight more, nice and big. Eight, hop! Seven up, oh yeah! Woo! Love it! Four. Three, perfect. Two. March it narrow, low. Whoo. Good. Feet wide. Toes. Open up those arms. And back. Good. March it wide. And narrow. Right foot, walk it forward. Walk it back for eight. Eight, seven, six, five. Walk it forward, four. Grapevine right. And left. Right, forward, forward, left. Left foot, walk it forward, four. Back it up for eight, eight, seven, six, five. Forward, four. Grapevine to the left. And back. Left foot, forward, forward, back, back. And right. March it low. Nice big cleansing breaths. Perfect. Shoulders back. Grab a little water. Lay out your mat. Yay! We'll turn the sound down a little bit. But we still need our beat. Yes, we do. Okay, Liz. Let's do it. All right, team. I totally agree. It is time. Make sure we wipe that little bit of sweat off the old brow. Take another sip of water to hydrate. Come to the back of your mat, team. Oh, yeah. This is going to be so much fun. Feet nice and wide, toes out. Second position, sunflowers. Inhale up. and exhale down. Three more. Good. And step in, feet wide, gentle, into a cow squat. Nice and low. Tuck, arch up one vertebra at a time. Take your time, take your time. Shoulders back. We're gonna do that one more time. Good. Start with your praying hand center. Squat, bring it all the way up with those arms. Big squat going down, chin up. Tuck, arch up one vertebra at a time. Shoulders back. Girls, you know what's coming. Bend those knees, come on down. Walk it out to a plank. Yes. Now, we can have the knees down on the mat if we choose, or we can keep them up, your choice. We're just gonna hang in plank for a minute. So our shoulders are rolled back into those back pockets. Our hands are spread nice and wide. And what's going on with our bum? Well, we know it's not way up here, is it? Nope. It's right down in nice neutral alignment with our head, neck, and spine. Breathe. Now, we have choices, girls. We can come down to our knees, we can stay here, or we can even do a little add-on. Inhale that right knee up to the right elbow and bring that foot back. And then inhale the left knee up to the left elbow and bring it back. Let's do four more. Four and back. Three and back. Two and back. One and back. Now just hold that plank, shoulders back. Beautiful. Let's talk about where we're looking. We're looking on the floor about 2 to 3 feet ahead of those index fingers. Again, that chin is tucked, but we're not staring at the back because we know where it is. Nope, we're keeping that head, neck, and spine in good neutral alignment. All right, a few more big breaths. Four, breathe, breathe, two, breathe. One, just gently put those knees down, come back to child's pose. Oh, nice big stretch here, ladies. Good. A couple super big breaths. Love it. Okay, girls, come on back up to that modified plank position. Knees are down. We're gonna do nice push-ups, shoulders back. Slow, touch, up, and push. We're keeping that pelvic girdle off the floor. We're looking on the floor again, about 2 feet ahead of those index fingers, gently bending those elbows and pressing up. Hands are located right under the chest. Good. Doing our best to keep the head, neck, and back in nice neutral spinal alignment. You've got it, girls. We're moving slow so we don't use momentum to propel us. Rather, we're using those muscles to propel us. You've got it. Just as many of these until you reach fatigue, and then pull back into child's pose. If you're still doing them with me, let's see if we can't do four more. Four, touch, up, and push. Three, touch, up, and push. Two, touch, up, one more big one, down, pull it all the way back, girls. Stretch it out. Oh, yeah. Breathe. Okay, ladies, we're going to take the pressure off our back. Gently come around to your bum. I'm going to just move this so you can see what's going on with the side view of the bod. All right. Let's come to the front. Woo! Okay, ladies. Nice big cleansing breaths. Here we go. Exhale, arch forward. Hands down toward the tops of those feet. Arch the spine. Breathe. Give yourself a couple big breaths. Nice big cleansing breath. Arms up. Exhale out to the side. Again, coming forward. Gently reaching back, hold that low tummy in, look at where the ceiling and the wall meet. Good. We know the drill, girls. Either hands right behind those thighs for some support, head, neck, and spine in good neutral alignment, sucking in that tummy. We can pick up one leg and then alternate, right? Or we can pick up both and come into that boat. Your choice, hands either on or off the legs or on or off the floor. Pick whatever is challenging, safe, and yet a little bit comfortable, maybe not too comfy. Arms out, good, hold, breathe. Did I mention breathing's an awesome idea? And yes, I know how long we're holding this, I'm just trying to distract you. So if you keep holding this position, we're in good shape. Yeah, we are. But we're gonna do a couple little different things tonight. So let's just go four, three, two, fold forward. Release that spine. Now arch down to the mat, one vertebra at a time. Tummy in. Oh, yes. Gorgeous. Okay, ladies, we're going to put our arms out to the side, knuckles down, palms up. Now, right foot is going to be bent, knee bent, and the foot on the mat. We are going to reach that right hand toward the left toe, lifting our upper body off. Here we go. So it's up and down. Exhale on the rise. The goal is to lift that right shoulder as we're touching. It's 8. Good. 7. 6. Perfect. Now, to prevent that tendency of using the floor as an anchor, let's have that palm up and knuckles down. I can't remember the number, so let's go 4 more, okay? Sure. 3. 2. Now, knee in and out. What's that? It's push out. Push out. 6. 5. 4. 3. Love it. 2. Hold it out. And lower. Oh, arms above the head. Reach with those legs. Big breath. Inhale. Exhale. Arms back out to airplane. Right hand has the knuckles down, palms up. Left foot bent with the knee. Left hand over. Here we go. It's reach. Good. Breathe. Let's really lift that shoulder up, getting that upper body off the ground. Oh my goodness. How much do we love ring my bell, huh? Good. 8. 7. Love it, girls. Breathe with this. 4. In 2 more, we're going to bend that knee and do the push. Are you ready? Sure. Here we go. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Nice little modified bicycle. Good. Hold that leg out there. Arms out and down. Oh, my goodness. Let's extend those legs and arms in both directions. Big breath. Inhale. And exhale. One more nice big breath. Inhale. And exhale. Okay, ladies, I'm going to get ready to change the music. Let's bend the knees. Bring the feet in right here by the hips. Start with that right knee toward the chest. Yeah. Slowly lift it up. Hands behind the calf. Inhale and exhale that knee in toward that nose. Breathe, keeping the legs soft and the knee bent. We're going to hold there for a few big breaths. Perfect.
Okay. So while we really want our bell rung, maybe we're going to slow it down a little bit, huh, girls? Okay, let's release that leg. You've got it. Bring that ankle over to the opposite leg. Open up the hips. Hands behind that left thigh. Bring it into the chest. Breathing. Okay, now I know I'm holding you over a little later. If you need to go, I understand. Ooh. Slowly release. Good. Unfold that leg. Let's bring the left leg in. Inhale. Exhale it up. And forward. Breathe. Absolutely lovely. With every breath, bring it in a little closer. Rotating that wrist in both directions. One more big breath. And slowly release and cross that ankle over the opposite leg, bringing it in toward the chest, breathing. Stay there, keep breathing. I'm going to do a little adjustment. Let's make sure we're really slowing down our breath. Good. All right. Nicely done. Slowly unfurl. Breathe. Now let's bring those feet right by the hips. Open those arms back up into airplane. Knuckles up, palms up. Now inhale and windshield wiper. Exhale those knees down to the right and gently gaze off to the left. Consider closing those eyes and now breathe deeply into that spine. Thank you. those knees up. Exhale them down in the other direction, gazing off to the right, keeping both shoulders on the floor. Ladies, now is the time to release that stress. Inhale those knees up. Exhale, bring them into the chest. Good. Breathe. Slowly extend both feet up to the ceiling into happy baby. Hold on to the back of those calves and just gently open up the hips, rocking right and left. Inhale those knees in together, feet back down. Exhale those legs out into corpse pose or shavasana. And let's bring one hand to the belly, one to the chest. Roll the shoulders back, adjust those hips so you find a comfortable position. And now close those eyes, putting all the focus on the breath. Inhale for a slow count to four. We take that air in, we're expanding the belly and the chest, pushing those hands away from the body. Exhale. Put all the focus on that breath. As you inhale, think here. Affirming, I am strong. I am healthy. Open. I am calm. I am invigorated. Confident. I share peace. Let's go ahead and start to wiggle those fingers, the feet, shifting that body weight hip to hip, and gently drawing those knees back in. And if you'd like to give one last little hug of those knees to the chest, one foot down and gently roll ourselves up, one vertebra at a time, sitting pretzel-legged right at the front of our mat. Ladies, let's take that right arm around to the front of the shin, the left arm around, arching into cat. Inhale, cow. One more inhale for cow. Tuck arch into cat. Inhale, shoulders back into neutral. Palms up, open to receive. Inhale up to the sun. Exhale down to the earth. Inhale, roll that chin up to the right shoulder. And gently exhale it down and over to the left shoulder. Inhale, exhale, close to neutral. Roll those shoulders back. praying hands to center heart, my friends. Thank you so much for joining me tonight. We worked so hard, time to find the joy, really feel good about what we accomplished tonight, but tomorrow morning we will dance live at 8 a.m. and on Friday at 8 a.m. I hope to see you again at one of those or Thursday night back on the fitness floor. Miss you all so much. Be well, stay healthy. Namaste. Love you all. Have a good night.